In the last couple of videos that I have demonstrated you with the Raspberry Pi camera, I have told you how to get the camera feed with the command prompt commands and then with the Python script. I did not tell you how to get the video feed over the network. I need to get the video feed from the PiCam and I need to send it over the network, and I need to be visualizing it in some other laptop or desktop through a VLC video player. I mean, I'll capture the video, I'll see it in some other laptop or desktop over the network, and that's the procedure that we are going to see right now. It's a very interesting and very easy procedure. Let's get into the Raspberry Pi first through the VNC viewer and open the terminal. I have given the command to be issued in the discussion section, in the description section, and you can follow it. Just copy paste it there, and you can see that the very important point to note here is the port number. The port number is specified as 8400 and the frame per second is specified as 24. You can understand more about it by going through the resources, but that is not much important as of now. So you can see that the buffering has already started. The streaming has already started and the camera feed is now available right over the network. But where do we visualize it? We need to visualize it from our Windows machine. I'm going to open my Windows machine and I'm going to go to VLC Media Player. There you have an option called Media, the first option in fact. Click it, and from there you've got something called as Open Network Stream. Click that further, and there you have an option to specify the network URL, which is nothing but your Raspberry Pi's IP. So I need to find out what is my Raspberry Pi's IP, and that is available with me right in front, 192.168.43.18, and I need to also specify what is the port number. So here the port number that is specified in the command is 8400, so I can remember it, and now I need to issue it properly here. The moment you issue it properly, followed by the port number being mentioned appropriate, you get the feed real time from the Raspberry Pi camera to your VLC media player. You can see that right now there will be a 2 seconds delay that is still acceptable because it comes over the network, and you can see that now. This is the feed that your Raspberry Pi camera gets you over the network, and you are seeing it through the VLC media player. That's it. It's a very simple exercise. You can try it out in your machine and let me know in case you have any questions. There will be a delay, but it is inevitable. You cannot avoid it. That's it. If you like the content of the channel, please subscribe. And if you have any questions, suggestions, please go ahead and type it in the comment section. I'll be happily answering them. Thank you.